deputy. Deputy. I know. Listen. I want to apologize to you from the bottom of my heart. I know I'm just trying to impress you and everything, but I didn't expect Berto to move. You gotta believe me, Berto. Deputy, I'm sorry.
Come with me.
Yes, sir.